It went away. No. Shit. I'm sneezing a lot, ain't I? I don't remember where we actually left off on Friday? I really don't remember. Drop the Deep Friar's Temple. We have lots of money for upgrades. I'm not sure what we should do. Oh, Tord, you saw it there? You saw it? Did you like it? I looked at it on the next day, and I laughed my ass off. It was so funny, even to me. I hope it was funny to you guys. Where do I want to spend my fist damage? Fists do. Actually, it's so much easier to upgrade Max's abilities to do damage rather than to upgrade the freaking car. Okay, I remember. We got the V8 actually. And I think I'm saving for this one. I'm not sure. I have no idea, dude. I have no idea. I guess I was just impressed, like how I don't know. I don't know. I was just impressed by it. Improves the overall tire traction, yeah. I wanna get that one. I get impressed easily, I guess. At certain situations. Increases the boost power. Oh yeah, let's wait for the 50 scraps and get this one. But yeah, I was a that was my Friday. Saturday I spent, I don't know, doing probably, actually I spent doing nothing. I pretty much did nothing on Saturday. There's the storm. Look at that thing. Look at this. Hey, there's another drunkard in the chat called Missy. I'm just messing with you. Welcome. I imagine this is how it looks like to drive in California. Huge sandstorm and usually shit. Hey, wait, there's somebody here. Oh, wait, it was just a car wreck. In flames. I'm not sure this is healthy for my car. But who cares? How far is this place? Can I find like... Is there like a shelter in here? Oops! Oh shit, my vehicle is... Oh crap. Wait, I can hide here? Well, in some ways I guess. You not fix it any slower? Man. Did this cool start? Wait, what is this? What is that weird icon? I have a weird icon on my minimap. And it's moving. Wait, is it the sandstorm guys or something? I need to have a look. What the hell is... Yeah, there's definitely something here. You see that? Oh! No, I didn't mean this. Wreckage. There's something flying around here. What is that? Wait, is it like vehicle? It parts! It's parts! How did I take you down? What the hell? Oh, shit! Let me use the hook on this thing. Yes, I used the hook. There's a large amount of scrap inside. Woo! I found my way. So, wait, how do I break it now? Instructions unclear. Oh. Well, 100 scraps per piece? Ooh, wow. Wow, this was totally worth it. Sand King level 10. Yay. Wait, can I have the upgrade now? Although I don't remember which upgrade I was looking at. Oh, the turbo. Yeah, increases the boost to 50%. Yeah. Thank you. Becomes trooper like a smart person. You get paid more easily. Am I right? High five. Okay. Maybe not. I wish I saved that thing. I actually didn't save it. I was supposed to save it, but I forgot it. I'm not sure I can get it back anymore. I think it's gone. It was good, though. It was really good. Tord, I guess you're not a handyman then. Go for it, Mizzy. Oh no, Brox is here. Brox isn't actually on my Snapchat. I don't think he is. He didn't see it. There's no way for me to sew it anymore. Feels bad, man. It was great, but dude, it was proxy. It was good. It was good. Even though I spent it most likely doing nothing. I said yesterday. Yesterday I was a I was actually playing CS and not streaming it. Well, I was fooling actually a lot with the settings, so it wouldn't have been a interesting anyway. And I was like a zombie. Thank you. I think I got myself stuck here. I'm not sure. Oh, never mind. No, boss, I haven't fixed the collar thing. Sorry. Wait, how am I supposed to... Oh. Oh, okay. These things give you like 4 scrap a piece? And the ones in Sandstorm gave you like 100 a piece? Lame. In the memories thing, if it doesn't do it automatically, then no. Wait, what? Where's my car? I lost my... Oh, there we go. Hell is in the Wonderland theme tea? If it has the cat in it, from the Alice. Wait, that's actually no, that's wrong. No, I was thinking the wrong. Or is there a cat in Alice in the Wonderland? Well, now, Frogs is at it. Oh, is that what it's called? Oops. Cheshire Cat? Not even sure how to say it. Ooh, I had him as a wallpaper once, I think. The cat, I mean, without even realizing that it was from the Alice from the Wonderland. Some scrap here. Oh. The hell did you come from? What do you want, man? I have nothing. What an asshole. Shinny, thank you for the host, dude. And Tord is a cheese. Are you like one of those molded cheeses that smell really bad? Cops came down hard on the southern refugee camp this Saturday. These guys were lucky to just be able to walk away. Most were just left dying in the mud. Fucking idiots for not getting their shit together when they could. Meet me in the bunker, baby.
And then the bunker was right.
Of course. Oh yeah, they updated the mobile app, didn't they? So you can now easily host me, right? I actually haven't checked it yet. I just read the update note from my phone. There's sort of like a button or something in the mobile app, if I understood correctly. Oh, we're going to have our first fist fight. Oh shit, and of course there's one more guy with a knife. Oh, what the f- I'm totally unready for this. Yeah, break the shield. Oh, there we go. Scrap and clean up crew parts. Okay. Get the first one. A knob cheese? What kind of a cheese is that? Wait, my health is low. And I don't have any water, do I? Yep. Yeah, I did. And actually, I'm lucky I didn't Google that, I guess. The hell is it? How am I supposed to know? Oh wait, 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 no, no, no. This isn't the road. Who the hell is this? Oh no 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 no.
I saw that sleep okay. Right eel spin off in a cloud of dust. To the south, I think.
It's called smegma, dude. Well, now I know a synonym for it. Nice. Oh wow. Wait, where are we? Oh, yeah, yeah, deep fry.
Let's go somewhere else. Anywhere. There's nothing for us here. Please.
You probably will never need that word. I mean, Gnopsies, when you're doing a crossroad puzzle, right? So, I'm fine. Is the volume fine?
Scrotus was here. You're okay, baby. Come here. Come on. Come on. Okay.
Whoa. Seriously?
Nobody will remember my name.
They hang yes, her?
Yes, they will. I'll remember. I promise you.
Well, I don't actually remember her name. I have no idea. What the
no, no, no.
kill them. I want you to paint my name in their blood across the lands.
Where is he?
Burn to your veins.
Where is he? Where is he?
All is lost forever. Hope and glory are gone, dead by the hands of Trudis. Wow.
He murdered them. Scrotus. I will have his blood.
Yeah.
I must find him. And end him. But where is he?
Nobody knows where he goes. Saints, only his war boys know his patterns, his zigzags and desperate, unholy movementations.
The blood bag upside down in the organic mechanics. He called himself Scab. Was a war boy, he said. Was with Scrotus. He said so. Oh, he'll know. Yeah, he'll know. And he will. Tell me.
What were we supposed to? Somebody be tell. Oh, the guy in the gas town. All right. Wait, that's kind of far away, isn't it? Did I just remove the mark? Shit, no. Yeah, proxy. I think that's. That's true, I guess. It's actually really rare. I'm not sure if it's in Europe or just in Finland, but I think at least in as a Scandinavian, like any Scandinavian, to tend to get circumcised. Yeah, that's what I thought. Ooh, Scarecrow. Actually, two of them. No, wait, this is a base camp. What the? Uh-oh. What other defenses do they have? Sniper. Yeah, there's another sniper. Not for long. Also, they have a sniper. Wait, what the fuck? I'm supposed to go. Okay, never mind. Yeah, that guy's gone. What is the level of difficulty? 4? We can take this base easily. Let's see, what level 6 hot 4? Oh, it's not possible to take it down with my. Oh, crap. How do I get inside? Has to be like a secret way. Oh, I think I found an entrance. This could have been a bad idea. I mean, take down a base soon as. Oh, fury execution. Yep. Oh, what? Oh, crap. Just realized I didn't have my health bar even at the full. I mean, shit. It's not gonna be easy. I actually made this a lot harder for myself. Okay, we have the first tanks. How many tanks do we have? 7. No, okay. I found the first 2 already. Easy. Only 1 gas canister. Sounds glitched. Okay. I got it. What is there to, I'm not sure what there is to tell about it, dude. It doesn't have a name or anything, you know. Oh, what the fuck?
Someone's gonna die!
How do you wash it? Water, dude. It's not like you pour a, I don't know, a freaking hot chili sauce on it. Unless you're extremely stupid. It sounds. Okay. Rip that guy. Wait, so many guys with the, wait, all of these guys have like a, oh wow, these guys have weapons in, oh shit. Most of these guys have weapons of some sort. Actually, I can use it against them. Yes, I got a new legend rank. Again, pick the weapon, execute. Oh wow, this is actually easy. I'm so good with this game. Please don't jinx it. execute. Yeah, these guys are no match to me. They're weak as hell. Look at the amount of weapons I have here. Near my aim? No. Like how? Oh, Missy, you picked the wrong time to come back. I'm not sure who started the conversation, but yeah. Wait, there's something here.
Get ready!
Hello? This sounds like a trap.
Hold your place and don't nobody through. We die.
Oh wait, can they guys actually? Can they climb up the ladders? Oh, what the f- This game is bugged if you're fighting in the stairs. The season finale? Yeah, dude, I haven't seen it yet. I probably will watch it today. And if you say it's good, it has to be good, man. Sydney, you're learning to speak in Finnish. I like that. Oh, hello, Mr. Insignia. You just enjoyed it. I just have to watch it myself and I can tell you then what I think about it.
A dune drifter.
Oh wait, there's a red moon.
You wanna come closer?
That's the first time I noticed it. Is this a secret? No. I think I saw a tank here, but no. Maybe not. Let's go ahead and take down this guy up here. And he tripped down. Nice. Mutilation. There we go. What am I missing here? I think I need to go underground. Yeah. Shit. That guy ran away. The problem with this game is when you actually go in the super fear mode, you see shit. Everything goes black. I mean dark. Everything goes dark. Explosion. Indifferent? What the hell does that mean? Wait, two insignias and one tank. Shit. Wait, how could I have missed one tank? It's definitely not in here. Wait, where is the tank? Oh, wait. Here behind this door, wait, no? Oh, yes, okay. Got it. Can I throw this thing from here? I think so, no? Didn't work. Can I take this freaking door down? Wait, how am I supposed to destroy it then? How do I get in there? Lots of viruses, hey dude. The uncut ones tends to have scary looks to them? Yeah, I know what you mean, Missy. They look like they wanna attack you in a dark alley, you know? I know what you're saying. Yay! I think we captured. Yeah, it's captured. Who did drag? Yeah. I'll be back in 2 minutes.
so far away. The only thing between us is empty space, empty space. Even when the music is loud, I'd rather be no other place than here with you now. Here with you now.
Yeah, Buzz, you see my aim, of course. Missy, how many uncut ones? Well, all the ones I've seen have been uncut ones. And how many have I seen? There's not even a number for it, I mean, we go to a sauna, butt naked, in Finland. So, yeah. How many, I guess? Too many to count. Catching up with the chat. Only one beautiful aim. Wait, what? Is that mystical, mythically? I don't know. Yeah. I sent you a. It wasn't just a snap, boss. It was a macro picture. So it was like a really, really, really close up. You could basically count all the. What the hell is this? What the hell? Oh, wait, we pack. Yeah, never mind. We captured this space. Yeah, it was a macro picture, so you could, like, count all the hairs in. Yeah. Never mind. But I don't understand. I mean, there's so many insignias here. Like, two of them I haven't found. Totally wasn't him. It wasn't the macro. It was a micro. Yeah. Oh. Perfect.
Over here.
Wow. Nice driving skills. Scarecrow. I could easily go for that. Oh, wait. How many points do I have? Oh, wait, I can do an upgrade. The boost isn't maximum. Maybe I should put on like spikes on the car. Then again, people in my car isn't that much of a problem. They add so much weight to my car, but they add defense. But I lose handling and acceleration, which is something I do not want to have. I guess I can upgrade Max's abilities then. Proxy, you tried, and you're saying it is working. I actually have a hard time believing that. Ooh, wait. Max's face is smeared with black oil. And we have that one. Colored Ray's paint. Oh yeah, this thing is bugged already. I mean, again, I don't actually like that. Yeah. Follow up Jane finishers with an instant Shiv execution move. Acquire the skill to Jane finish. Nah. Wait, I have only. Use a melee weapon to quickly execute fallen enemies. Use a Shiv to quickly execute. Shiv to break free. Follow up any wall strike with a powerful finishing. I think I'm missing a lot of skills I should have, like this one. A running charge. Shotgun execution move kills dog instantly. Yeah, let's have these ones. I think these are like essential ones. I should have had those a long time ago. If you magically woke up with that, first thing you would do is take mac and cheese? What? Why mac and cheese? What? I think I need the level 6 harpoon for this one. Yeah. But that doesn't stop me. Yeah. Dude, that's mirrored. It's just to dunk it in. You'd need a lot of mac and cheese. Oh wow. Got the next scarecrow. Even though I had the V8 on this car, it loses the power on uphills. Weird.
Look, yonder, a war party coming.
These guys wanna have five? Okay. Talking. Oh, I was looking forward. Later. Smack that guy. Car is on fire.
She's in pain.
Wait, what? They're running away? And my car is in flames? After them. Nobody escapes from me.
Nobody.
Mr. Driver. Hello, Mr. Driver. Yeah, with the flashlight, yeah, sure. Whoa, what the? Who the hell are these guys? Can't you see I'm reading the chat? Wait, what? Can we actually go for the next? Yeah, let's go for the story mission. Froxy is yeah. Froxy, you have a lot of gold. You need to start spending that. I should probably not be here.
See the smoky pillars of pillage. All camps aflame. And you, bloody knuckles and deathly stare. Surely this is your work.
Oh, wow.
And don't call him Shirley.
Oh, wow. Thank you for that. Elite gamer, couldn't you join the others? No, you're fine, dude. You're fine. No worries, man. Pretzels? Oh man. No, Proxy, it's just getting a Missy hungry, I guess. All the talk. Minefields. Let me help you with that. Stop throwing rocks, man. Oh wow, oh wow, far too big to go. Oh wow. Can save for later? Yeah, you should actually. You should put him in the freezer. To keep it fresh, you know?
We're pals. Pals.
Cut it in pieces, put it in lunchbox. Freeze snacks. There we go. I knew it, Missy. I knew it. Oh, there's a scarecrow here. Let's take it down. Ooh, is there any way I can... Yeah, I need to level 6. Usually there is a way to get there. Usually, but sometimes you just need to have the equipment for it, and I don't think there's a way up there. So I need to get the level 6 harpoon. What do I actually need for the level 6 harpoon? 3, 4, 5, 6. Extra requirements are the comion coils. How the hell do I get that? The coils. Not sure what they mean by that. Cheats territory needs to be at level 1 and 0 actually on this one.
comes a mighty duster.
Best Herbert Shield. Did I abandon it? No, boss, I just forgot about it. This guy. Actually, there's somebody here. Oh, there we go. What is he doing?
Don't kill me, killer. Just want to give it a kudos to the speediest wagon I'd unseen. You beat lightning. Me? I'm gonna use a scrap to construct something as fast one day. Like you.
Oh, I got 50 scraps from that. Cool. So we're going now to the story mission. Revenge for the lady killer.
Red eyes are advancing.
As soon as we can, because there's lots of. What that guy? Base or no, it's a scavenging location. Fight me. The bugs on this game are perfect. They're like the best ones. Oh, the Deus Ex. Oh, shit. Well, guys, you know it's like eight days until the No Man's Sky. And I'm pretty close, probably finishing this one. So we would have like 5-6 days of like in between. Yeah, maybe we could do it. I could definitely go for it, maybe. What's up here? Ah, okay. Whoa, what the? That's a nice looking car. Wait, have they seen me? Yeah, they definitely have seen me. Yeah. Well, that was easy. They have pretty nice cars, actually. I like how they look. Show the snap you sent. It's crappy, but if you're in danger. Can you request a song since nothing is happening? Preferably not.
It is torment for him. Let him ponder his life.
This place. Hello.
Bring it back down.
Oh crap, I missed my gear. I could have used the weapon. Oh. There we go. Got this weapon. What the hell? Sounded like Crespo. Is this going to work? Wait, how the hell did that guy survive? Weird. That's a baby. Aunt Mary say hello to Alexis, the world's first living genius. She will save the world, become a president.
Well, she failed at saving the world. We all did.
Ooh. Boss keeps sending pictures of me. Cool. Come on. Oh. Nice. Cleanup crew. Oh yeah, I can finally build it. Where do I build? I build in the deep fry strong. Okay. Deep fry strong. Also there. Excellent. Wait, isn't that where we? No, we're going to gas now. Okay. Wait, why the hell does Tord get the news? This guy is really fighting against it. Accept your fate. There we go. Ta-da. Whoa. Okay. I found everything here. Yay. Let's get out of here. Yeah, boss, we talked about this. You're supposed to just be hush hush. Rather than going straight to the gas town, I want to go and build the... I want to build the cleanup crew, whatever it was called. At the hyper. Oh no. You know you cannot exchange doggy gold. Projects. Wait, what the hell? What's happening? Oh, okay. We improved the stronghold. So if I build the next one... Right. Survey crew... No. 500 parts. Wait, don't I have anything else here to build? I thought I got more. I do have. I have the maggot farm, the cleanup crew. No potatoes, no butter, no meat. Cool.
The most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts. The purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I
they're rare, but they're golden.
She whispered to me, the sweet angel combustion. She chose to visit this holy acolyte. She gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel combustion chose to visit this holy acolyte.
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die.
The parts.
Hidden away. Wait. Hey! I think that we can get them for her. Yes, as it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy. Using the magic.
She's just sleep. Oh, is she like sleepwalking? During his time in Gastown, Chomper had started stealing bits and pieces of useful scrap. Opportunity to reclaim his hidden stash now that he has returned to Gastown. Locate the secret entrance and find his stash. The unholy wrench upgrade, and that one actually gives us a faster repair on the cars. Where is it? Did he say it's in Gastown? I think he did. Drive to the tomb of the rider. Oh no. Boss, what have you done?
Go see the police.
I think I should track all the parts. Yeah. Wait, I can track only one part at a time, right? Missy, stop looking at the pictures. It's not healthy for you. How do I get there? Ah, never mind. She knocked off the glasses, oh wow. Cleanup crew. Where the hell? This place is so. Oh, wait. Ah, this thing? Yep. Drake, how are you, man? I'm actually playing on the PC. Sorry for not noticing you sooner, man. How's the base looking now? We actually haven't upgraded any of the bases in the game, like, to the fullest. It's improved. Yay! And we have 12 of those unlocking skill points. We should actually use them. Nice. Armory, scrap crew, and survey crew. Thank you, neighbor.
What a driver. You're good. Real good.
Can you guys hear that?
Stay away from me.
What do we do next? Do we want to upgrade the stronghold or just... Oh. So what we could do is go to the next main mission, or we could go and try to get the wrench so we could actually fix the car faster. Even though if I would finish the game, like the main story mission, I could probably still continue playing the game because there's so much stuff I want to do in the game. That wouldn't actually be too far away. Well, actually, anything isn't too far away from here. Oh, yeah, now I remember. Spend the points.
We were so happy. But we knew. We always knew, Max.
It's time. Fryer has lost his flame. See? Over there. The flame is dead cold. Without it, he won't keep his flock of wildfire long.
Nah, you the one I saw driving the big chief. You must be a big, big man. Big warrior man. What say you help me out and deal some damage on a couple nasties I got bad blood with? I show you where they lay, and you can corpse them all and treat yourself to all they...
Oh, Missy. What a shame.
You're not gonna... dismantle me, are you?
Oh, Missy is getting so salty. Nice. You know, there's actually a unspoken rule of cutting the bomb. I mean, If you fail defusing the bomb, you have to share your nudes in the chat. Why is everything getting black? Why do I say black? I mean dark. Hello?
I've pondered your mystery. Found a sliver of knowing, I think. They trained you to fight and survive. You were their warrior. But you were also human. You had love and hope and future. It was all torn from you. All but your training. No past. Now this is me. It'll always be me. Because your flesh fears to let you think these things. terrified that one single ember of good could ignite the mind and consume it. But in some faraway corner of yourself, it'll always smolder. You'll never escape it. But let's leave the past for
Yeah, Missy, that's what I said.
And deal with now.
And actually, now that you failed two times in a row, yeah, too bad for you. Longevity, next ranking, unlock additional abilities. More water from sources, less gas consumption. That's actually not leaving. Oh, wow. Wait, that just noticed. The driver's seat is on the right side of the car. Wow.
Your car. Ain't that the big chief I saw you in earlier? How'd you get your hands on the big chief? Don't say you won the guest house.
Boss, that looks pretty tight. And she is in for more. Wait, it was diffused? What upgrades did I get, by the way? I forgot. The sniper rifle? No, those are locked. The hood ornaments, there's something new in here. I'm gonna change the body and the collar. Yeah, that looks good. Wait, I need to reduce the threat on Pink Eye's territory to get this one. Where the hell is Pink Eye's territory? Oh, here? Oh man, that could be easily done. It was pretty tight. I wouldn't have said it otherwise. I mean, just look at it. Wait, okay, I don't understand now. The main mission... The story mission, it disappeared. Unless it's like behind there or something, but... It was in the gas town, I don't see it anymore. Yeah, that's weird. But still. Let's go to the gas town. Boss, what are you trying to do, man? Oh, wow. Wait, it's contagious? Shit. How tight is my aim? So tight that I can actually hold my poop in? That's probably something new to you. Wait, I've been here already. What the hell? Why is there people here? Execute! No! Oh, there we go. Snap the neck. But why would I come back again here? I mean... Yeah, this place is completely looted and there's nothing here. Why did the enemies respawn here? How would you know it's... Oh my god. What do you mean you don't have any more? You can easily take more.
My own things once more. Most of all, my sacred rich. Oh, just think of the miracles I'll be able to perform with her. The underlings, big saint, huh? My stash. Below many a dark passage and crawling tunnel, huh? But there's a quicker way. Here, here, on the outside.
Oh, fuck me. Uh-oh. Let's pull that tar off this thing. There we go. Wait, I'm not able to... Shit. Oh, crap. Am I stuck? No! No! Am I stuck here? No. No, 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 we can do it, we can do it. What is this guy up to? See ya. If I would ask louder, like how loud do I need to ask? I'm just making money out of it. No, that would be wrong, actually. I'm trying to help my boys here. Mr. Boss and Horde. You need me to scream AIN loud as you can. I mean, I can. Was that loud enough for you, man? What about if I yell a, AIN NUDES? Wait, that sounds so terrifyingly wrong. Wait, what the hell? They're actually managing to hit me. I'm amazed. Louder! Summon the doggy. You think if I yell "Ain," my doggy will be summoned? Like he will just appear? Surprise! Where is Eddie? He was here. I think he's staying on in the kitchen right now, because it's the coldest place in the house. The coolest place. Because it's already... The sun is shining straight to the apartment. It's getting really hot in here. The autumn should come soon, I hope. I'm getting enough of this AI. Of getting sweaty and warm. I hate it. I mean, it's fine to get sweaty in the gym and everything, but playing games and just trying to chill and sweating your ass off, it's not fun. It's the opposite. You guys might not get out. Wait. Really? I've been actually thinking, like, do I change my opinion? Which one do I like more, winter or summer? Because the way I think about it now is, if it's winter and it's cold, you can just add more layers to get warmer. But if it's summer and you're already butt naked and sweating, you cannot get any more cooler. But then again, winter sucks in a way, because you get your clothes, if you go outside, you need to, like, it takes like 5 minutes longer because you need to put on all the clothes, and Yeah, I need to put on the clothes and everything. And if it's like raining how would you say, not snowing, but like a I don't know the English name for it. It's not snow. It's not. It's like mix of a snow and rain, and it gets your clothes like really wet, and after that it feels uncomfortable because you're cold and wet. It's the most uncomfortable feel you can get. Oh, this place is looted now, so what the hell do I get out of here? Open up the AIN. If I would open up my AIN, you would hear the wind whistling through, and that would be also uncomfortable. You've never seen a real snow. Dude, I will snap that as soon as it happens. So I think you never actually made a snow dick even. Man, you're missing a lot of things. Also peeing in snow and trying to write your own name. You're missing on so many things, man. You will experience snow at your school. Ginny, you guys get the snow, right? I think you guys get like a real snow. Night shift and there was no bosses back to. Oh, wow. I think we're really close finishing the game. Max is about to have the final showdown with the Scrotus, so make sure that Max and... What the hell did it say? I need to watch my own stream. Max and... Max and the Magnus Opus are well equipped and upgraded before proceeding. So me and the car needs to be maxed out, I guess. Well, not maxed out necessarily, but... I need to be close maxed out. I don't know. Sorry. Wait, you don't like the beard? Why not, dude? It's cool. So I think I want to have like the melee skills. Use a melee weapon to quickly execute fallen enemies. Wait, the melee weapon. Yeah, sounds good. Shift to quickly execute, shift. Allows a powerful reversal move even after a normal parry. Follow up chain finisher with an instant shift execution move. Now let's have this one. Wait. Perform a master shift reversal after a parry against the shift at attack to determine execute that thing. After a parry and perfect parry. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's have that one. So my abilities, Max's abilities, we're pretty much, we're actually fine here. I mean, there are some skills I could get, but fighting, like hand-on-hand fighting, it isn't a problem. I'm not sure about the car, like if we're ready. I think we might be ready. There's like so many upgrades to the V8 we haven't gotten yet. You like more the small beer rather than the huge one? You mean this one? Wait, do I not have that? That's a huge beard. Like this one. Is that better for you, man? Looks better, I think. Are we ready? I'm not sure if we're ready. Like the smallest one? Nah. This one is the best one. What? Oh, that's weird. I'm gonna check quickly on Eddie and come back just in 1 minute.
No, he's eating right now.
Well, he was eating, but... Yeah, I think we should go for the final mission now. Although my health isn't full, but... I think it...
Where's Scrotus?
Scrotus? I will tell you where to find him. Your fame walks on its own. And your shadow has grown. And my blood has fueled legend. Scrotus is settled on roadside of the Purgatory Flatlands. Too weak, he said. A spent shell. Bring his corpus gratis to the organic mechanic and let the blood serve. Now my blood returns for you, Scrotus! Now my blood returns!
What the hell? It's 1:30? Oh, wow. You should go to sleep if you want to go to sleep, dude. Scrotus, I know, man. Here we go, man. Here we go. Wait. Where are they? Ellen eliminated Scrotus' escort. Alright, let's go.
Paint my name in their blood. Paint my name.
The only thing I know is to kill. I fucked up. Oh, never mind. How are you doing, Kitten? You're gonna name your dog Scrotus? Oh shit, they're getting away. No, 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 no. Going so slow. There we go. Got his tar. So how the hell do I take down this guy? If I take down his guys first. I'm actually doing more damage to my car than to the guy itself.
How is that guy still alive?
Come on! Do I need to use... Oh, wait! No, this thing doesn't seem to do anything to him. Neither does the shotgun. There we go. Land mower. Pull off the side armor. Wait, side armor? With the harpoon. Did you expose the field? Oh, there we go. Use the shotgun or harpoon? It's just a thunder goon. Is that it? Did we? No, we didn't get him. But he's on flames. There's probably another one on the left side. I mean, yeah, on the left side. Wait, what the fuck? I thought I took care of everybody.
Shit.
Yeah. What's next? The doggy is still there in the game. He's in the base. You can use the doggy in the game to sniff out the mines.
I can bring life back into her lungs still. Black fingers will heal her, say. Yeah.
Come on! What?
Here we go!
Take his life like he took ours.
No, no. Me.
The fuck? Hey, chaotic! Oh no, scumbag. I mean, Scrotus, whatever his name was. Sweet dreams. No way.
I am Scabrous Scrotus, the immortal.
For real? That's my original car, isn't it? Yeah. Shit. How do I take it down? Find 76 and throw them at it. Oh wait. Ow! Didn't I just destroy my own car? Of course, the dude's hoard. Are you sure the insurance isn't going to cover that? Oh wait, it's a snow globe. Is this the end? Yep. Nice. All right. Animation, Dick Sjöström. Love the name. Wait, there's Finnish people here? I think there's Swedish and Finnish names here, yeah. What the hell? These are definitely Scandinavian names. Wow, the story of the game wasn't anything